Hello viewers, welcome to ICSC Board Class 10 Physics episode 1.6. In this episode we are going to talk about couple. So far we have seen the introduction to the forces, turning forces on rigid body, moments of force, torque, equilibrium of bodies, principle of moments. We have also seen about the center of gravity, center of mass, uniform circular motion, centripetal force, centrifugal force, and today we are going to talk about couple. So let us see what is couple. In case if we need a larger turning effect on a body, but which type of body? Rigid body. Then two forces equal in magnitude but acting in the opposite directions are required. So one is acting in this direction, F, is equal to another working in this direction, F. Now that means it is an equal forces, but they are working in the opposite directions, such that the moment of force of these forces helps to bring the rotation of the body in same direction. As for example, if you want to open a tap, so tap, so if you want to open a tap so that the water comes out, at that time you have to apply two forces, equal forces. Try this one at home. This part of the tap or the knob is going in this direction with the help of your thumb, and this part of the knob or a tap is going in this direction with the help of your finger. Both of them are working in the opposite direction, and that is creating the moment or a rotation at fixed point of the tap so that the tap opens or closes, whatever. But both of them are working in the opposite direction and both the forces are equal. If the forces are unequal, then the rotation will not be able to achieve. Let us see another example which is given in the diagram. The figure shows a wrench used to remove or tighten a nut in a car wheel. So this is the device called wrench, which we are using it for either loosening or removing or tightening the nut of a car wheel. When we apply a pair of force of magnitude F in an anti-clockwise direction, it produces a large motion of rotation. In such a situation, we say that the couple acts on the nut, which produces a motion of rotation. The couple always, this is the important thing, the couple always, consisting a pair of equal and opposite forces acting along the different line of action of force. So that is included in the definition. So let us see the definition here. The two equal and opposite forces acting on the rigid body such that they act along the different lines of action of force, that is constituted of couple, and couple produces a motion on a rigid body, but both the forces are acting in the opposite direction, but the forces are equal. Let us see the mathematical expression for the moment of a couple. There is an object which we are going to rotate it, and the object is rigid and it is going to rotate from the fixed point O. It has point A and point B, from where we are going to create the rotation with the force. The force going to be applied on B is FB, and the force that is going to be applied on A is FA, and both the forces are equal. So according to, so let us go to the theory part. Figure shows a rigid body capable of turning around point O such that two equal opposite forces of magnitude F acts on point A and point B along the line of action, that is XX. So it is this one X, it is XX dash, and or you can say XX, or you can say YY. Understood? So that is what it is. AB is a perpendicular distance between the forces and it is called arm of couple. So that means it is the arm from where it is going to move. So from here, A is going to move in this direction and B is going to move in this direction. Arm of forces, or you can say arm of couple. These forces rotate the body about the point O in a clockwise direction, taking a moment of each force about the point O. Then the moment of force F acting on at point A, that is clockwise direction, because this is moving in the clockwise direction, will be what? F multiplied by AB. और सॉरी एफ मल्टीप्लाई बाई ओ ए दैट इज अ परपेंडिकुलर डिस्टेंस एंड यू नो मोमेंट ऑफ फोर्स इज इक्वल टू फोर्स मल्टीप्लाई बाय द परपेंडिकुलर डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द पॉइंट एट विच इट इज गोइंग टू रोटेट. सो वॉट इज द डिस्टेंस ओ ए, सो दिस इज ओ ए एंड वॉट इज द फोर्स वी आर अप्लाइंग एफ, सो एफ मल्टीप्लाई बाय ओ ए इज इक्वल टू एफ मल्टीप्लाई बाय ओ बी, सो दिस इज गोइंग टू गो इन दिस डायरेक्शन राइट. सो बोथ ऑफ देम आर वर्किंग इन द क्लॉक वाइज डायरेक्शन. Yeah, this is also moving this side, this is also going to move in this direction. So, moment of force of a couple, that is both the forces F multiplied by OA plus F multiplied by OB in clockwise direction, that is nothing but OA plus OB is nothing but AB. Therefore, F multiplied by AB in clockwise direction, force multiplied by what is the AB? AB is the arm of couple. Understood? AB is what? AB is the arm of couple. So, mathematically, moment of couple is the product of any one of the force and the arm of couple. So moment of couple is equal to F multiplied by arm of couple. So this is the mathematical expression for the moment of couple. Let us see the unit of couple and examples. The units of couple. Couple is the turning effect or sum total of moments of two equal and opposite pair of forces. As the physical quantity is involved in the moment of force, therefore couple has same unit as moment of force in an absolute and gravitational unit. So it is going to be the same as that of the moment of force, right? That is dyne centimeter and newton meter. Here examples: closing and opening of water tap, turning a screwdriver, winding the watch or a clock with a key, tightening a cap of an ink bottle or any bottle, turning a key in a lock, and steering wheel for a motor car. These are the examples of what? These are the examples of couple. So I hope you understood this topic couple. Actually the reduced syllabus of this year 2020, you don't have this topic in your syllabus, but still I have taught to you, so it will be useful anyway. Thanks very much guys, and I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next episode with the numericals of the chapter. Thank you very much guys, and thanks for your patience.